26 divided by 5. 2 is less, therefore next. 6, 26. 26 is not less, therefore with 26. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 26 but not greater? 5 multiplied by 6 is 30. 30 is greater. 5 multiplied by 5 is 25. 25 is not greater. 26 minus 25 is 1. Next, that is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Here with point, 0, point. 10. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 minus 10, 0. 0, therefore finish it. Therefore, 26 divided by 5. Finish it.